It's Ariel again from Pet Supplies Plus. Today we're going to talk about how to take care of your fish. So before you take in any kind of fish, the first thing you want to do is know what kind of fish you want and what kind of care he needs. So for example, let's say we're taking home this little guy. So for this guy, a tank this big would be pretty good for him. Now before we even look into taking home our own fish, first, we have to cycle our tank. That means we have to pick out our tank, our cleaners, so for this I recommend Prime, and Stability, our decorations, something for him to hide in, something for him to lay on, some gravel. We need about 1 pound of gravel per gallon of tank, and of course, some food. Now that may seem like that's it, but since our friend is a tropical fish, he also needs a heater. That keeps the water nice and warm for him. Now, once you get everything, that means it's time to fill up and cycle our tank. It's not that hard, I promise. So once we get our tank hooked up and set up at home, we want to add in all the water that we need. So for this one, it's about 3 gallons. And then we add in our chemicals. This makes the water nice and healthy and safe for him to live in. We want to let that cycle for about a day or two at minimum. So that way it takes out all the chlorine and all the toxics that could make him sick. Once we do that, the next thing you want to do is come see me here at Pet Supplies Plus. When you come here, you ask me or any of our other associates here to test the water for you, just to make sure it's nice and safe. Whenever we test your water and let you know that it's good for him to live in, then it's time to add in this guy. Now we don't just plop him on in. First, we want to let him float in the water, in his cup or in his bag, for about 10 to 15 minutes. So that way he gets used to his new warm water. Once it's been 10 or 15 minutes, you're good to take a net, put him in, and you're all set. That's it for today. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, come on in and see us.